Tonight, we have some fantastic musicians. We were here last night with Mr. Goldstein. We presented a duet. Tonight, we are presenting an orchestra piece with some of my friends who are going to help me out here, old buddies. On drums and percussion, Lawrence Cook. Saxophones and flutes, the beard, the people. I'm sure you're familiar with me. We did a last piece here with me and Lawrence, I think two times we did several pieces of orchestra type pieces that I'm doing now in the area of Emancipation Suites, Transcendental Music for the New England Folks. Since we're in New England, and since this is the birth of the nation, and this church is a quite rare church, stand points in our history. Tonight's piece is the second in a series of pieces that I've been working on with these gentlemen from America that I've lived abroad, since I happen to don't live in America, but I come here to step on the land. And this is an important place, especially because of the church, you know, Unitarian church, and it has a lot of impact on my life as a musician, as an artist, and living in America. Just Unitarians, they're kind of nice people. Have concerts in their rooms. So I like to dedicate that to the Unitarian concept. Started here in the New England area. And I think you come from New England, don't you? You're in England, right?
New England.
Yeah, you're in New England.
New England.
Yeah, right, New England. That's that whole trip, you know. I come from Bermuda, you know, so I was part of the Bermuda Triangle bit. You know, I happened to land here about 1945. And my brothers here, my team, really great Americans. And here in this time, in our period of time, I think it's time that, you know, people look at that. Since I am an artist, sound artist, any kind of artist. So this piece is based on, we need to, you know, reach out music at this time. So it's called Emancipation Suites, 20th century, 21st century. I gave Michael a title in the beginning of this century was Be Prepared for the 21st Century. Right, Mike? So I didn't predict, you know, where we'd be at this time, but so at this time in our history of the music, I hope this piece will liberate us all to some degree. Some degree. Depends on what level of liberation you need. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.